Anaheim Stadium, and it seems like to be about 18 to 20,000 strong, and energy's high. Got the paratroopers coming in, got the music playing, trying to get the excitement up, and we're all good. Oh, this team is stacked. I mean, we're so deep that they've shown all year. They've had a lot of injuries, and guys came back and persevered, I think they had like 93 or 94 wins. You don't do that just by a fluke. So they're a legit team. I mean, they are a very, very formidable team to make it all the way.
Oh, I'm excited about it. It's a great time of year. I'm excited to see how excited everybody in Orange County is getting fired up for the Angels. Great turnout tonight just for the rally. And, you know, if I'm not here, I'm going to be glued to the TV over the next couple of weeks. It's going to be a ball. I think leadership. They've got guys who've been there before. They have competitiveness. You know, guys like John Lackey and Frankie Rodriguez, and the leadership of Mike Socha. It's just tremendous staff, tremendous stability, and they've been there before. They know how to do it, and I think that'll be an advantage.
Well, my biggest memory is coming to this ballpark during the playoffs and seeing all red. It was unbelievable. The noise you guys made during the playoffs, I'll tell you what, with those thunder sticks and stuff. As a player, after the end of a 162-game schedule, when you're feeling tired and down, you know, end of a season, to walk out on the field in front of this atmosphere, it was like spring training. I felt so strong, you're like floating out there. And I'll tell you what, I think we played like it that year, too. You guys took us all the way. Now, you know, I haven't been with this team here all year, but I've been following a little bit. And I'll tell you, the one thing that I really notice about this year's club that reminds me of 02 is the fact that the way they come and play together. This is not a team about, you know, Vladimir Guerrero. There's a hero every night. Now, Vladdy's a big part of this, but I tell you what, every night there's a different hero in the lineup. And you got a pitcher that takes the ball and wants to be out there, and he's going to get everything he has to turn it over to Frankie. And I tell you what, those are some great qualities and combinations to get you deep into the postseason. And I don't know, it's feeling like there's a little bit of magic here like there was in 02. I think